This morning, I am going to be sharing with us on divine substitution. Divine substitution. If you came with something to church, write it down. Divine substitution. And we put our text this morning. We just read verse number 17 of Esther chapter 2. Divine substitution. That is God replacing somebody for you. Esther was just an ordinary poor girl, an orphan, as I told us last Sunday. But God had destined that this young lady was going to be the queen and the deliverer of our people. And I hear God telling me to tell somebody this morning, you are more than what you look. You are more than where you are today. There is somewhere God is taking you to. And you will get there in the name of Jesus. Why will you get there? Through God's grace and favor. He will make the one sitting on the place where you are meant to be to commit error. And by that error, a vacancy will be created for you. Read the book of Esther. He did it for Esther through Vashti making an error. I pray for you that you will not make such error in Jesus' name. But somebody will make an error because of you. Because this month, God is going to lift somebody up. Maybe you've been thinking, how will God promote you? I came here that this month of grace and favor is a month of promotion for somebody. And the one occupying the position will make an error. And not only will he make an error, but God will position a Memucan. Memucan was an advisor to the king. Immediately the king was angry. He said, look, Oga, you have to fire this woman. Every person around your life who will, instead of pleading for you, say you must be destroyed, God will remove them in the name of Jesus. Maybe in your office, there is a particular boss. He said, look, as long as I'm here, you will not amount to anything. This particular day, because of the grace and favor in this house, that one is going to be rooted up in the name of Jesus. I am saying that person who has been saying it can never be anything for you will be the one who will sign the letter for your promotion in the name of Jesus. Because of grace and favor, those who have planted or raised or dug a pit for you, I said they will be the one that will fall in that pit. Those who have dug your grave that they were going to bury you, they are the one who will be buried in the name of Jesus. I want to prophesy concerning somebody this morning. Because of grace and favor, those hunting you, they will be the ones to be hunted in the name of Jesus. I say those who have said it will never be well with you, they are the ones that will be destroyed. I speak forth that every handwriting in the realm of the spirit that is against you, handwritings of accident, handwritings of disasters, today, because you are under this place, they are reversed in the name of Jesus. The one who can reverse irreversible decrees is causing a reversal in the name of Jesus.